So now let us try our hand at some tree height reduction. Suppose we have these six instructions. We are adding R1 and R2, putting the result in R10, then subtracting R3 from that, then adding R4, then subtracting R5, then adding R6, and then subtracting R7. If we now do tree height reduction on this, what do we get? And I already pre-populated most of the answer for you. So we're still gonna add R1 and R2 and put the result in R10. But then, what do we add and put in R11? What do we add R11 to and put that in R10? What do we then add up and put the result in R11? And then we add R7 to what and put the result in R11? And finally, we will subtract R11 from R10 and get the final result in R10. And this should be the same result that we got here. So the question for you is, what should be in these five places? And also, the ILP here is clearly six cycles for six instructions, which gets us A1. Why? Well, because each of the instructions depends on the previous one. With your new tree height reduced code, what is the ILP? We still have six instructions. How many cycles do we need to do them now?